Multiculturalism. It's a concept that affects countries like Indonesia and the United States. In a multicultural society, distinctions between individuals and groups are seen as a source of strength rather than strife. Multicultural societies also believe that different cultures can harmoniously coexist. Still, despite a shared confidence in the power of diversity, American and Indonesian cultures are different. And despite good intentions, the differences between our two cultures can cause misunderstanding, mistrust, and frustration. You're probably wondering how to immerse yourself in a new culture and avoid making cultural mistakes that can be embarrassing or negatively impact military operations. Don't panic. When learning a new culture, most people experience some level of anxiety, discomfort, and insecurity. Start by getting to know the Indonesian culture and by noticing the aspects of your own culture that may get in your way. Understanding cultural behaviors and expectations will also help you have a positive experience with the Indonesian people. Just remember, every culture is different. Good manners, courtesy, and positive attitude can go a long way.